Hey guys, welcome back to our channel and welcome back to another video. You got the thing upside down.
Oh, it is upside down.
So as you see by the title, yes, we will be unboxing our Canon PowerShot G7X Mark III and our Canon G7X Mark II. The reason we got two cameras
because she didn't like to display the camera that they had because it was like too zoomed in.
It was too zoomed in for me. So I was like, no, I need the PowerShot
Mark II. So I just got this anyway.
Yep. So if you guys are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you're not new, then welcome back. If you like videos like this and would love to see us review different things, let us know in the comment section down below. But let's go ahead and get into the video because the only reason why I feel like I'm rushing is because Skylar, I just got her right with her bottle and I feel like I'm going to have to go and get her.
G7X.
He got the Mark III and I'm over here with the Mark II.
Should have got some scissors or something like that.
Oh, wait, it's some other. Okay, so this is how the box look. It's a Discover. Yeah, and honestly, you can't really tell that this is a camera inside. So here's the actual camera. It looks just like his box, but it feels heavy.
What is this?
That's the battery pack.
Battery charger.
Yep. Mine came with a tripod. Yep. Mine came with a extra battery. Can y'all see that? There it is. An extra battery.
I think there's an extra battery, but.
And mine came with a SD card of a 32 gigabyte. And that's all that's in this box. That's the actual camera.
The Mark III.
It probably don't even got the battery in there.
Flips up.
And let's see what's in mine. It come with like the manuals and like the booklet. Here's just one of the batteries.
It comes with
a little string thing.
That might be the one that goes for it.
Yeah.
It's probably the only
one.
And
then here goes the battery pack that you're supposed to charge the battery on. And then here's the Canon G7X Mark II. And then mine's also flips up. And mine's come out. Yep. Mine's come out like that.
Hey, mine come out too.
Oh, yeah, yours
too. Okay, this is the Mark III. That is the Mark II.
Mark II. What's the difference? Mine does
come. Yeah, it comes out too.
Yeah. What's the difference? I really don't know.
This one is 4K.
Yeah, that's 4K. Well, I know the difference, but I'm saying like far as like the. Okay, so yeah.
Yeah, that is the actual battery for it.
Okay. So yeah, I have the Mark II, and it's the Mark III.
4K.
His 4K. And we'll be able to tell which one is mine because mine say G7X. Yours don't. Yours say G7X at the bottom. Mine say G7X at the top. So.
All right, pit stop.
Say hey, mama. Look at her.
Hey, y'all leave a comment down below who she looks like more.
Obviously. Everybody already know. She looked like him.
She looked like daddy.
She looked like him from the time she came out, so. Ain't that right, mama?
She got you a little. I don't know. She got your cheeks, though.
Yeah, definitely.
Because I had big cheeks when I was, like, younger. It should be charged already.
Where you opened it up? I just turned mine on, guys. Okay. Oh, we have to set it up first. So let's turn it to the video. All right. Oh, we have to put our memory cards in though, but what? No, okay. Yeah. Oh yes, I like that. Can you do yours like this too? Also? No. Turn it counterclockwise. Mine's zoom in like that though. Okay, so yeah, we basically look at mama. Oh, also mine's is touchscreen. Is yours touchscreen?
Mm-hmm.
Do it. Oh, why the other one wasn't touchscreen?
That is the display camera.
So turn yours on video real quick then. Look at her.
It's on video?
No. You have to record one. Let me see. Did you put it on? Okay, and now. Now turn it around. Turn it around. Okay, that was the display win.
Duh.
Well, either way it go, we both have a different camera. So yeah.
Man, this one look way better.
Yeah, I think so too. But see, I got the kit because I didn't really pretty much have to purchase no other different things like a tripod. I was gonna order an extra battery off of Amazon anyway. Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh, yes. But we gotta learn how to look into the camera. So
we ain't really gotta look at the camera.
Hey Duka Butt. Yeah, so I like this one. They're both touchscreen. So I mean, if you guys would love to see another update like 2-3 months from now when we like actually use these and stuff, because matter of fact we're gonna use them like to vlog and stuff like that. That's why we got them. But if you guys would love to see another update, another review, leave a like, comment down below, and share this video with everyone and anyone, and tell them to subscribe. But we will see you guys in our next unboxing video, which would be our MacBook Pro. So stay tuned for that. We will see you guys in our next video. Say bye, mama. Say bye, guys. Say bye, bye, Duka Book. Y'all, she got on the build, so don't think that was her shirt. Say bye, mama. All right. We will see you guys in our next video.